Hi there, this is Joe. This video I will tell you the difference between the positive PoE injector and active PoE injector. So both injectors will take the power from the AC outlet and convert to DC and add to the internet cable. So what is the difference? The difference is the active PoE injector comply with IEEE PoE standard. According to the IEEE PoE standard, the injector need to proceed 2 steps before it inject the power to the cable. The first step is it will send very small currency to the remote IP device. To confirm the remote IP device also IEEE compliant, if the PoE injector cannot receive the legal feedback, the PoE injector is not going to add any power to the internet cable. The next step is it will send 5 voltage to classify the PoE remote IP device. If the remote IP device is PoE plus comply, then PoE injector can inject maximum 30 watts to the cable. If the remote IP device only comply with PoE, then it will send or inject around 15 watts to the internet cable. Alright, and now let's go back to the positive PoE injector. The positive PoE injector doesn't have any of these steps. It just injects the power once we plug into the outlet. So no matter what IP device is connecting to the internet cable, image if it's not legal, it's just the device cannot receive the power, it may burn the camera. The more serious is once you inject the power, you send the power from long distance, it's really easy to create power surge. It may damage your IP device. Alright, my advice, avoid the positive PoE injector if you have choice. Thanks for watching.